B is for bossly, E is for entertaining, A is for amazing, T is for totally rad, L is for lovely, E is for euphoria is what I feel when I listen to them, and S is for super cool.
Shut up, Hannah. Hello, everybody. Okay, today is Wednesday, May 25th, 2011. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Did that all out of my brain?
Good job.
Shut up, Hannah. Okay, so this is my friend Hannah, and she's going to be in this video because she's a loser. Here's another question by CrazyGirl8343. If Paul died right now, how would you react, Anna?
Well, considering he's my favorite Beatle, I'd cry. And probably go into a depression for like a month. Wear all black. Yeah, I'd go golf for like 3 months.
Yeah, like, I'm so sad. Because I haven't got to see him in concert yet. And I'm like, Mom, if you're watching this, please take me to the Paul McCartney concert in Las Vegas, okay? Anyways, yeah. I will buy my own plane. Shut up, Hannah. I haven't finished answering my question. Look at my double chin right here. Okay, so, yeah, if Paul died right now, I might, like, not end up finishing my school year. Like, I would probably stay home and watch Beatle movies and, like, look things up on YouTube and, like, cry.
Beatle movies are good, so at least you'd be enjoying it.
Yeah, I would. And, yeah, so I'd just be bawling, like, I'd probably have to be sent to a psychiatrist or a therapist to help me get over this. Ask Hannah, it's true. Okay, next question.
Yeah, you should have seen her when she found out that Paul was engaged. So, just think of how it would be when he dies.
It's bad. It's also how I reacted when I found out Brendan Urie was engaged. That wasn't a good react. I had to dance when I found that out.
I was so mad.
I was almost crying.
I fell on my bed, and I looked at my poster and was like, seriously?
I still haven't seen that.
Did this twitchy eye
thing. Okay, if you guys don't know, Brendan Urie's in Panic at the Disco, and that's like my
second poster of them.
I'm gonna get a poster. Pick as a question.
Okay, it's from CrazyGirl843.
No, it's 8343.
Sorry, I can't read. And it's, what is your favorite scene in Help?
Hannah, you can go first. Wait, no, I'm gonna go first. Just
you just watched it. I don't remember.
Okay, bathroom scene.
Oh, I love that one. Ooh, I know. I like it when the two bad guys break into their house.
No. I hate that song.
I like it when the two bad guys break into their house. And then, I was getting to that. And then, Paul gets that shot, you know, and it's the exciting adventure of Paul on the floor. I love that part.
Okay, so, Jimmy Sassyland, again, no judgment, said, hi, I dare you to put your feet in front of the camera for 1 minute. And I'm not going to waste 1 minute of your life showing you me and Hannah's feet. So,
here we go for 2 seconds.
1, 2, dunk. Hannah chose this one, too.
This is from Beatley.
Hooligan.
Hooligans.
Forever.
Sorry.
Forever. Forever. I love the fan lot. Don't leave it at me like that.
The question is, who is your favorite least... Sorry. Who is your least favorite Beatles wife? Well, mine is Patty.
Why? Like, I really don't know why you don't like
just
her.
Because.
Is it because she was really pretty?
Yes.
I hate her for being so pretty. Like, she was so pretty.
Her and Yoko are my least favorite.
My least favorite is Heather Millions. I mean, Mills.
Millions?
She, like, stole, like, a bunch of money from Paul. Well, didn't steal,
that's
but, like,
good.
Tried to get.
Yeah, she's.
You know.
I don't like her either. The only one I really like is Linda.
I love Linda.
She's the only wife I liked.
I'm just jealous.
jealous of them all. I know. So
that's why.
Linda was the only one.
Linda was just like such a nice person. It seems like
she's the only one who really deserved one of them.
Goodness gracious.
The others are just.
And then Patty got to marry George. Anyways.
It stopped recording!
Okay, sorry. I'm just showing Hannah this really cool video.
Oh.
It's of Queens Bohemian Rhapsody with Rage Comics. You know, like the, Why You Know guy, Forever Alone. I'm gonna kill you.
No, you're not.
I know. And, okay, good on that phrase.
If I ever play guitar, I'm gonna learn this part.
When I learn how to play guitar, I'll learn it for you. I'm going to learn guitar, guys, I promise. And then I can play, well, I guess I can play some Beatles songs on my saxophone.
Yeah.
If you wanna see that, just comment. It's gonna sound really sucky though, because I haven't played my saxophone for like.
Little silhouette over my scaramouche, scaramouche. Can you do the fandango? Lightning,
Galileo. Okay, we're gonna run out of time. So, until next Wednesday, here, I'm gonna end my video like we can go peace and love, peace and love, peace and love, peace and love. Anyways, okay. No, I love Ringo. I'm not making fun of him. I love Ringo. Anyways, okay. So from Iowa, from me to you. Da 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 ding ding da. Okay, goodbye.
Bye.
You're crippled, Hannah?
No.